Hi guys. AIOStream has updated with some new features that can protect your account and improve your experience. In this video, I am going to show you this set a new fingerprint browser function. It can hide the browser's real fingerprint. Now this option is available for Napster, YouTube, Deezer, SoundCloud, iHeart, Apple, Boomplay, and Audio Mac versions, and only for Play All, Play No Logout functions. Neither able to use it on Spotify and Tidal, nor able to use it on the Play Playlist module. If you want to use it, please remember to update the software to the latest version first. And please go to Global Setting to tick the Set a New Fingerprint Browser option. Then please go to Set the Play Tasks and click Start to run it. Let me show you the result of this function by comparing the real fingerprint in my local browser and the fingerprint in the software. There are many fingerprint checking webs in the market. In this video, I will take wayalala.com as an example. You also can use other websites to check fingerprints. Now I launch my Chrome and open the fingerprint checking web link wayalala.com. You see the fingerprint elements list here. I have ticked the option, Set a New Fingerprint Browser in AIOStream. Now I will run a Play All task of Deezer, open a new tab, and type the same fingerprint checking link. You see, the fingerprints are totally different. So it proves with this function, AIOStream can hide your real fingerprint and protect your accounts. That's all for the new feature in AIOStream 5. If you need to know more about our software or need any custom software development, welcome to contact us on WhatsApp or Telegram at AIOStream. Thanks for watching.